All right, so Karina and I are having some cereal. I'm gonna get her some water and me some water. We just got out of the bath a little while ago. Karina's all dressed. I'm all dressed. It's gonna be a wonderful day. My little girl is trying to be so sweet and move Squish's water bowl around, but I think that she knows that she's not supposed to move it, right? Yeah, you're supposed to leave it where it's at. Because, see, Squish can walk. Yeah, Squish is good at walking. He could go over and find his own water. So you don't just spill it all over the floor by moving it. Now you're just trying to help. You know how much Mama loves you? No. Yes. Mama loves you bunches and bunches and bunches and bunches. Mama would do anything for you. Such a sweet girl. All right, so I got this. We're doing a baby can discover. 9 days old, some like it hot, some like it cold, some like it in a pot. 9 days old. You beautiful baby. All right, so I spent my day with my daughter on the floor playing, and James is now on his way home, and he makes assumptions. I see you are. Let me see. My daughter's not fully dressed, which is why I haven't been recording all day. I've been letting her go on and off the potty as she wishes. But that was her baby ice cream. But like, he doesn't understand what's going on at the house. He listens to me for like 2 seconds, and
No.
he's like, "Oh, you sound frustrated. Like you need a break." And I'm like, "A break from what?" I'm like, he's like, "Oh, you know, I'll take care of Karina when I get home." I'm like, "Well, what are you gonna do with her?" He's like, "Oh, I watch TV with her." Okay, well, which he means he's gonna watch Gumball with her, which I don't know. What I need him to do is to go out and get us a DVD player, but he's not gonna do that. So, you want that color? Make a girl from this
No.
one? Let's find out what color is in here. So, like, I don't know. He's just like, "Oh, you sound frustrated," because Karina peed on the floor. And, you know, she doesn't usually pee on the floor. She usually is very good about it. And, but she did. She peed on the floor. And I'm laughing about it. And since I'm laughing about it, James is like, "Oh, you need a break." Like, a break from what? You know, and he's like, "Oh, well,
No.
when I was raising Mark," and I'm like, he's like, "When I
Go.
was raising Mark, this never happened.
Go.
Make a girl out of it?" Okay. And he's like, "I never let him walk around without any clothes on unless he was going directly on the potty." And it's like, "Hello, I got distracted because I was on the phone with you." I'm like, "The only thing that changed between 10 minutes ago and now, or I said actually 20 minutes ago now, is that the fact that I'm on the phone with you.
Go.
And that I'm trying to pay attention
Go.
to you." And then so I started talking to
Ice
Karina, and then he
cream.
got frustrated and hung up on me.
They're
And I'm
hungry.
just like, "The girl's hungry, you gonna feed her the ice cream?" Oh, good baby. I hate that. I hate how he's like, "Oh, you should devote your attention directly to me when you're on the phone with me." There's our girl. The girl's eating the ice cream. So he's like, "I'll do you a favor," and hang up the phone on me. I'm like, "Oh, okay.
Papa.
Is that Papa? Wanna make Papa walk? Walking Papa?" Should get you dressed before Papa gets home. Why'd you do that? So, I don't know. Like, he thinks I should be upset about a small accident. He's like, "You can't laugh about it." I can. You know, no, you love Papa. Yeah, let's make Papa again. We'll make a head. Right? And we'll make some arms and some legs. So I don't know, I just don't like his perspective. I guess. I guess his perspective and the way that he says things just bothers me sometimes. And I'm like, I just don't like the way that you're phrasing things. But whatever. Drives me nuts sometimes. And he's gonna come home like all mad because I didn't pay full attention to him because I have my child here.
Bye.
Guy, look at he's a turtle. Turtle. Turtle wants some ice cream.
Vanilla ice cream.
Turtle wants some ice cream. We forgot a tail for the turtle. Turtle needs a tail. There we go.
Treasure's ice cream.
Yeah, look at that. He's enjoying the ice cream.
If he's to do ice cream.
So I don't know.
To do ice cream.
I need to my counseling appointment on Thursday. I have a lot to talk to her about.
Turtle hungry.
Turtle's hungry. You're feeding the turtle.
Don't want ice cream.
You are the best little girl ever, feeding your little turtle some ice cream.
What monk ice cream?
I guess I get frustrated with how picky he is about things. You know, he can't just leave well enough alone or, you know, go with the flow of things. Like, I could never be in his shoes. Like, he must have such hard days all the time. It's like he's never winning a day. He always has a hard day.
Baby's feet.
Baby's beautiful feet. They get you everywhere. You treat them well. I can't record my daughter right now. That's why I've been recording all day. So I'm gonna get off of the videos and go back to doing what we're doing. Do you wanna get dressed?
No hungry.
Turtle's hungry. You wanna get dressed? My daughter hasn't been feeling good today or yesterday. She didn't feel good when we got home from the library yesterday. She had the sniffles. Today she has a little bit of a fever and the sniffles. So we're just staying in, and I'm letting her relax and do whatever she wants to do. So what she wanted to do today was play with Play-Doh. So.
Toe.
That's what we've been doing. Yeah, Mama's toe. Mama has to clean up all of her toys before Papa gets home because Papa will be upset. There's the turtle. I don't know. Sometimes I feel like this was all just a big... Doesn't matter. Karina decided to do with her food. Yummy, yummy. We're having ultimate cheeseburger macaroni for dinner. James should be hopefully joining us soon. So, James, you coming soon?
Yeah, I'm coming in just a minute. I'm gonna go check my
thingy
real quick.
Okay. Gave us the ages, because you can't have beef without lycopene, like I said the other day. These are just box meals. They're easy peasy ones. My beautiful baby. If you don't want it, you have to eat it. Or you can wait till it cools down a bit. But James took up the trash for me today. I'm very proud of him.
Very
happy. I am. And so it's like, I'm being grateful. Be nice. And I'm giving you credit. So documented
it's
credit.
It's more than home. The way you say it is just like, oh, he actually took the trash out for once. I've done that many times since we've been here.
Mm-hmm. You have. You've done it a few times, actually.
Oh, man.
I've done it a lot.
Whatever. I'll take it. I'm not going to argue with you. You're an idiot.
Where's
I have an ad right there next to you. Yeah. See this? It's real VH juice. I dropped the bottle.
Yeah, but this is not juice.
I have other juice. There's watermelon strawberry.
When I hear juice, I think there's fruit.
There's watermelon strawberry juice in the refrigerator if you want.
It's fine. It's fine. I don't care.
Is it what Karina did with hers?
Okay. You wanted soup that badly, huh?
She was asking for soup earlier.
You poured your juice in with your,
We gave her a sandwich earlier. She asked for a soup. If you want to hand her sandwich, she'll probably eat the sandwich with the soup.
Sandwich.
My cute little baby eating. She's sticking her whole hands in it. She made it into soup.
We need to give her a smaller bowl. She never ever finishes her food.
Yeah, it's okay. She's absolutely adorable. Absolutely perfect baby.
You just wind up eating extra to try and make up for the fact that she's not eating her food though.
That's okay. I don't mind. I took
less. You should start skipping dinner maybe.
I'm not going to start skipping dinner for you.
You wind up eating all of her food anyway. You eat your Good. Food and her food.
Good. I deserve to. I'm feeding her.
She doesn't eat that much breast milk.
You don't know how much breast milk she eats?
I know it's not that much.
I don't know.
I ain't a gambling man, but I'd be willing to bet our house on it.
Yeah. It's all good. I don't care. She's doing such a good job.
I'm very into gambling, and I'd be willing to bet our house on it.
Don't bet our house on anything. I'm gonna get my baby girl. She's asleep. I asked James to stop playing his trash music around her, and he doesn't understand why I don't want that type of music played around her when he's tired. Like, just listen to it through your headphones. She's absolutely gorgeous. I just gave her a bath, and I rocked her to sleep, and now she's out. We've had such a good day today. We literally just sat around the house playing with Play-Doh today. Like, that's what we did. And honestly, what else am I supposed to do besides from, you know, have fun with my baby right now? She's so little. And she's all mine. Sometimes I wish I had a child with someone different, but I'll never regret my child. Not different. I mean, I guess I could get James to behave differently. I'm trying to. Someone a little bit more helpful, a little bit more involved, a little bit more respectful. Someone who doesn't threaten you. I don't know. The more I find out, the more I wish I chose someone different. Don't know why I was so in love with him. But I mean, you stick with a partner and you get through life together because life is so short. I hope that Karina finds someone who really loves her when she grows up. Just loves everything about her. Doesn't tell her that she's like a terrible mother or something if she wants to have a baby, or supports her emotionally. I have to go and do dishes and clean up the house. I mean, it's like when I was working, though. I mean, I spent so much time working. I mean, at that point in time in my life, what else was I going to do besides from work around the clock? Now, what am I going to do besides from play with my baby around the clock? Right now, this is my time to spend with her. She's never going to be this age again, and she just keeps getting bigger every day. I'm glad I don't get them. Miss this. I'm glad that I get to stay here and experience life with her. She's my pride and joy. She really is. I can't wait to see what she wants to be when she's older. But I'll tell you what, though, I can wait, though, because I don't want her to get too big too fast. My little one-year-old. Here's music in the background. Yeah, I don't want Karina up and listening to it. Well, he's listened to like 80s punk rock and like pop music from today. And I have to get our music back out. To get a couple DVD players going around this house. I want a portable one for the bedroom. James is like, well, why do you want one for the bedroom? I'm like, remember we used to go in the bedroom and, like, let you have the room so you could do whatever you want? I mean, James is telling me he kind of just takes everything over, so. I mean, the house really does become his. And then I'm even thinking about, like, getting, like, paneling and putting it up around his computer so that this way he have his own little door and he could go in and he could spend time in there. But then I don't want to do that, though. It'd have to be, like, glass on a lot of sides, like. Glass wood, or else clear wood, so that I could see through it. I don't know. I don't like a bunch of closed doors around my house either. Beautiful baby. She's such a good girl. She's absolutely perfect. The best baby I could have ever asked for. I love that I'm doing these home movies. Every day just passes by so quickly and you can't stop the time. Always had an issue with it, like it just goes by so quick. And as I get closer and closer to the ages that other people died, I'm getting nervous. I feel like my time's running out on this earth. But then again, it might not be, I don't know. I think I'm done having kids, so I don't think I want any more. I think I got the perfect baby. I think I'm done. I go back and forth with it. I don't know. I'll find out when she turns 5 if I want to try for another, but who knows? I might live until I'm 100. And be like, oh, remember when you thought you were going to die when you were 35? That's not happen. Just my grandmother died when she was 35, and then my father died when he was 39. So, like, I'm in my 30s. You know, I'm getting older every day. My little girl's so weak. That's what this life about, though. Like, it's about doing what you want to do, having a family. That's really your purpose to life is, you know, raising these little babies up and be the best, most functional people that they can be and protect them, educate them. So, beautiful baby. Alright, so I've come to the conclusion that I have too many dishes. I'm sick of doing dishes every day. Like, because I do dishes like 4 times a day. It's ridiculous. So, and the little ambient lighting, and of course, I left her in some light, and I don't shut off the lights all the way ever. And see, I just did the dishes, and we'll come back to more dishes. It's really the cups. I need to get rid of cups. I'm kind of done with washing all these cups every day. So, and plates. I have too many plates and I have too many cups. Because I'm just promoting laziness. I'm promoting people to be like, oh, more cups? Oh yeah, lots of cups, lots of plates. Too many plates. There's too many of them. So I need to get rid of them. Just like give them away. See, I get nervous about getting rid of my plates though. Because they don't make these plates anymore. So they're just brown trim plates and they're nice. I got them from Rose and Pete when I moved out. And then these blue ones I got from Chrissy, but I gave the rest of them away. I only have 3 of them because my 4th one broke. And I was like, oh, I should go and replace the 4th one. And I'm thinking about getting rid of these 6 of them on the bottom here. So I just don't like my cabinets as heavy. You know, live in a trailer now, so the walls aren't as, you know, supportive. So, you know, get worried about that. I just need to get a bookshelf and put it over here. But I do. I need to do dishes again. I need to clean up the stove again. And I need to clean up the living room from our play today. And put back the puzzle pieces again. Lots of stuff to do. So. Alright, so I'm in my closet and I'm looking for music, right? Worst part about moving is that you can't always find all your crap you're looking for, because you're like, oh, I think I put it here, and then you can't find it. Found 2. I'm missing, I think, 3 more. I had 5, I believe. It's like 5 of these. So, I'll find them. I found 1. Not the one I was looking for. I found 2. This is not the one I'm looking for either. But this is what I'm doing with my time while my daughter's asleep. What a waste of time, honestly. I need to get rid of so much. I need a shed, is what I need. I need a shed so I could get the stuff just out of my house and into the shed. Maybe I put it in the other room. I don't know where it is. This door keeps squeaking. It's going to wake my daughter up. You haven't moved. I'm looking for music. I don't know what I did with the rest of them.
Music, you said?
Yeah, kids' music for Karina. I have another folder, another binder filled with music somewhere. Want to watch a TV show or something?
There's nothing to watch.
What do you mean there's nothing to watch?
As in, when I do this and go through those menus, there's nothing.
Alright, so my little girl woke up, and then I nursed her back to sleep, and then she woke up again while I was brushing my teeth because I was hoping I could get back into bed before she got this far awake. Well,
you thought wrong.
Oh, whatever. Well, we are using our VR headset to see dinosaurs. I downloaded some VR stuff. Dinosaur. I went through the galaxy and saw dinosaurs and went to a party and all kinds of stuff. So much fun. So if you have a VR cardboard...
You're not going to tell them that I've been trying to get
James has been trying to get us to look at this for a while.
Ever.
So I start off with the roller coaster. The roller coaster, for me, doesn't really do much because it doesn't... It's not realistic enough. And, because, you know, there's no wind or, like, there's nothing, like, hitting your skin for, like, the wind and stuff. It's just the visual of going
there's
down.
There's nothing hitting your skin in any of these, which would be you awful okay? for the outer space one.
You okay?
You gotta go poo-poos?
But no, yeah, there's face one, no.
You look like you gotta go poo-poos.
She doesn't.
You sure you don't gotta go poo-poos?
Maybe just wanna make her laugh.
You wanna try to poo-poo instead?
No.
No poo-poos?
But anyway, my girl's now up. And yawning because she's tired. And so I saw the dinosaurs in Twilight and Daylight. Yay. And now we're going to go and explore the outer space. Right? It's going to be so much fun. This is what we're doing. And that was the cutest part. She was like, no dinosaurs. No, Papa put on gumball.
The second she put on the VR thing, she went, no.
Dinosaurs.
It was the coolest thing in the world.
I was like, James, you have to record this. He's like, just no. And I'm like, the moments, it's the little moments. You have to record them.
You record everything. You've got thousands of moments.
I don't record enough. She's not even 2 years okay, old. I had a dream last night that I put up little cameras all around my house. And this way I could go through them and have fast-forwarding videos throughout the day. Just like every moment of every day. And the camera... When it turned on, we were in the room. What's wrong?
No, take pictures.
You don't want any pictures taken?
She doesn't want to be on the video most of the time.
No, she doesn't want to take photos because she wants to go back to doing her thing. I know.
No, she doesn't like taking photos most of the time anyway.
Yeah.
These are just facts. Anyway.
My child doesn't.
It's not about me
taking photos.
Argument. I've tried several times to take pictures when I thought she was doing some tools.
James is falling asleep on the couch. Look at my cat. Do I not have the best life in the world? Sometimes I feel that way. Sometimes I feel like I don't, but sometimes I feel like I do. James is saying he didn't get a snack. Want me to bring you a snack in bed? We have
nothing.
Grapefruit. Carrots.
You don't clean the grapefruit properly when I'm sleeping. I don't have the energy to clean my own grapefruit.
Carrots. Broccoli.
You're terrible at this.
I don't have much of anything else. Alright, My Little People Farmer Lift and Flat Playbook. Counting on the farm. Wake up, wake up. The sun is out from 1 to 10. It's fun to count.
3, 2, 1.
3, 2, 1.
Good girl.
Two pigs.
How many pigs are under there?
That's half blank.
Count them.
3, 2.
3 plus 2 equals what?
Door.
Door? Who's in there?
Cows.
Yeah,
and how many are in there?
Calves.
How many calves?
1, 2.
Calves.
Look at how many flowing feathers.
Feathers. 2.
Okay.
2.
How many mice?
I have
8 tiny mice. Colors in the farmyard.
Our farm is a colorful place to be with many colors for you to see.
Rainbow.
Rainbow. Red, orange, yellow. Green, blue, purple. Shapes on the farm stand.
She has eggs.
Yes, she does. She has eggs. Orange circle, very good.
Triangle. Yellow,
what is this?
Triangle.
Star, you know that. This is a red though, red what? 1, 2, 3. Triangle. Well done. Want to read Lewis Lion?
Mama. Mama.
Mama? Where's the Papa Lion?
Baby.
In the baby cups. Yeah.
Papa's baby drink. Papa's drink. Mama canoe.
Yeah.
Papa canoe.
Papa candy. It's a lollipop. It says, want to read it from the beginning?
Papa lollipop.
Papa's lollipop. Look at, what is this? Red, orange, yellow, green, blue, purple. And this one too. Baby's eating ice cream. Look. Lewis Lion sings jabs every night at the Lions Club. La 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 la.
Mama come home.
Mama come home.
Baby come babies. Mama come babies downstairs.
Mama's coming home to the babies downstairs. That's what you think is going on?
Downstairs.
There's the babies in the window. Yeah, Mama's probably at home with the babies.
Downstairs.
Yeah, they're gonna come down the stairs.
Come home car.
Come home in the taxi cab, that's right. Wanna read one of these ones? See the babies. Zero objects. Zero objects. There's nothing there. MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on his farm he had some pigs, E-I-E-I-O. With an oink oink here and an oink oink there. Here an oink, there an oink, everywhere an oink oink. You have to press the button, remember? Have fun. No? Use your thumb.
And a circle.
Move a circle, yeah. I have
story time's been going lately. I think she just wants to explore the books more in her own. Apple. Yeah. Look at cows. What sound do they make?
Cow.
There's the cow again. What sound does he make? Moo, moo goes the cow. There's some duckies in the lake. There's some piggies in the mud. Oink, oink goes the piggy. Look at, there's some sheep out on the field. Ba, ba goes the sheep. And there's a cow in the yard. Moo, moo goes the cow. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on his farm he had some pigs, E-I-E-I-O. With an oink oink here and an oink oink there. Here an oink, there an oink, everywhere an oink oink. Do you want to actually read some books or what? No? Okay. Making sure. Getting later and later, baby doll. Karina is now reading Animal Train.
Orange.
Orange is very good. What is this?
Apple.